The principal called me and told me that they gave her an award. I can't believe this, as the most brilliant student in that class.
I'm not going to
give her one as well.
It's your daughter.
Come on, Mama. Mama, come. What is it?
My daddy is sent me out of the school.
Is she mad? Why? I've paid your school fees. Don't be my gifts. Why?
Because I could not spare what they asked me to spare.
No, mom. My daughter is very brilliant. It's just a joke. Mama, is she still there?
Yes.
Now your teacher does look like she bad. Let's go.
Mama. No.
Sorry.
Who's
the person?
I thought I sent you home.
Why will you send her home? Did not pay her school fees.
Will you keep quiet?
Why will you send my daughter home?
Oh, you brought your daddy to come and challenge
you. Why would I challenge you? Why will you send my daughter home? Look at her. What are you? Compass. Why will this woman send?
She was asked to spare lion. Come on, lion. She cannot spare. Come on, lion.
Say lion. Nah. Your own mom.
Here is God.
Mama, spare lion.
Lion.
Why will you
move
that
title
to spare lion?
Lion.
Why will you move that title?
Will you keep
quiet? Big animal. Tell her to spare a small animal. She will make me proud, Diana. Let me give you an example. Yeah. Mama. Spare mosquito.
I hear me, Diddy. Bat me.
Shame on them like this now. See, spare mosquito.
Daddy, I cannot
spell mosquito. Spell it. Spell it.
Hey! I hear
me. Spell it.
Well, let's hear from you.
Mosquito, no M-O. JQ, SY, W, SV, HY, BOM, MEGOM.
Jesus is love! Full time!
Chai, Daddy, you have disgraced me.
I passed to me,
let your